Mr. Morton. And these awards are tangible evidence of the commitment you made to our country. We cannot forget the perils of war or the price we have paid for freedom.